Are you not entertained right now? This is what Dudu the Dynasty is all about. This is what Dudu the Dynasty is all about, bro. We take guys who may not be household names in the NFL in real life, but we see the potential as a group. I know y'all see me doing the switches and the substitutions and the drafting and the trades and all that, but at the end of the day, it is a collective, bro. The family comes together and we bond for shit like this, bro. What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Flammy Marciano, a.k.a. The Flam Guy, a.k.a. Flam Guy Gaming, and we back at it again on this YouTube thing, bro. Week 2 of the preseason, man. Now, we're only gonna play one preseason game, so right now, we're gonna hurry up and get into the quick offseason stuff, and then we're gonna go ahead and play Week 1. Who do we play Week 1? Ooh, Falcons, Week 1. Okay. Ooh, we have trade offers. Please, let me see. No, we're gonna decline that offer because we need as many linemen as we can get, especially with the crazy depth. But like I was saying, this team, I mean, it was preseason, so I can't get too happy. But this team played pretty damn well week one preseason. I like what I saw. This division is very winnable. No juggernauts. It's pretty much just like in real life. Like the NFC South is wide open, so I'm pretty excited to see how this is gonna go. Let's go ahead. We got some players to upgrade. Our kicker. Okay. Eddie P. Power. I'd rather have a 99 power, 70 accuracy kicker. Yeah, there we go. All right. And then Jonathan Mingo with the tutty. The only touchdown in the game, actually. Since he's a big body, 6'2", 220. Hidden progression. Let's go. Catching traffic, spec, release. Ball carrier, short route running, catching traffic. Let's make him a physical receiver. He is a big body, so the more we can put him in positions to win, the better. So yeah. Oh, even got plus speed out of that. Good shit. So his speed is now 91. 6'2", 220, 91. Sounds like Debo Samuel to me. Let's go to the trade center, boys. Bryce, you know, it was fun. It was fun while it lasted. Let's go ahead and go here. Trade finder. Let's see who needs a quarterback. I got Bryce for you. So what do we need in return? We need a quarterback, of course. I saw someone comment. Hold on, let me pay my respects to you, bro. Somebody said we should just let Andy Dalton rock and get one in the draft. I'm not opposed to that at all. Braden Jensen 4857, shout out to you. My guy said, honestly, just run it with Andy at quarterback this season. That's a great ass idea. We're playing with house money. You know, I don't expect us to make playoffs week or the first season. But if we do, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's a great confidence booster for this young team. And like draft picks, bro, imagine a playoff team with two top 10 draft picks, bro. Like, come on now. All right. So the Bears need a quarterback. They have Justin Fields. I don't want to try. If I can, I would like to trade. I would like to trade Bryce to the AFC. Just because, you know, Bengals already have Joe Burrow. Bills got Josh Allen. Denver has Russ, but they still might need a young bull. Cleveland has Deshaun and Joe Flacky. Well, not now, but you know what I'm saying. Tampa got Bake. Who needs a quarterback bad? Like, I need... Ooh, the Colts. No, they have Anthony Richardson. I'm not going to mess that up. I want... Commanders. The Commanders might be the wave. I'm waiting for Bryce's joint to turn green. Like, who needs a quarterback that bad, you know? He's young, he has potential. I mean, he's the first overall pick, you know? The Raiders do need a quarterback, bro. I don't know why this is red, because Jimmy G's not the answer. He's just not. The only one that really turned green. Wow, who did this turn green for again? The Colts, bro. But if they want him that bad, I mean, shit, they can have him. And he in the AFC. Let me get who do we want in return? I like our running backs. Are they willing to give me multiple firsts? First and a second for him? No way, right? They give us a top 4 pick and we get 36? No way. They are they gonna give it? Ah, okay, okay, okay. Maybe I'm asking for too much. Okay, just give us that top four pick, and we give you Bryce. And what do you need? You need a linebacker, a receiver. Ooh, we got receivers. What you need? I'll give you Thielen. I'll give you Thielen, old ass. Just for the four overall. Okay. This is it. I'm glad they added more slots. This makes it really, really fun and more flexible to rock with. I'll give you a fourth. Ooh, okay, we got orange. How about, I don't want to give you a third. What do you need? You need receivers, you need a tight end. You also need a middle linebacker. Hayden Hurst. Let's go Hayden. And then I'll throw in a fifth for you. The early fifth. Dang, dude. Okay, we're gonna take Hayden off. And so I'm giving you a young quarterback, bro. Y'all, that Anthony Richardson, Bryce Young situation, that's gonna be for them to deal with. That's one of them niggas gonna be a backup. So we might be trading a backup for, you know. Do I wanna go third, bro? Yeah, let's go third, and then let's see. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're gonna accept this. Oh, it's close though. Okay. What if I offer to pay? Like, what expensive player y'all got on the books? I'm not taking Jonathan Taylor. I like three. What's his name? Raheem Brashear? Raheem Brashear is definitely staying on the squad. I'll take cap hit. Ashton Doolin is a $3 million cap hit? Why? Let me find out. He might be a sleeper. 93 speed? 6'1"? Hold on. I'll take him off your hands. I don't know, y'all. But they're apparently the only team that really wants him, though. All right, let's see. Let's find. They need a quarterback, like, bad. Let's see. Let me get your first round pick. Yes, he's going to the NFC, but still. And then I'll throw in a. I want to keep that second. So you're giving us a first and a 16th. I'm giving you a third and a franchise quarterback. They like it though. Okay, what position do they need? They need a tight end. I'll throw in Hayden Hurst. Hayden, change your mind. I know he's 30. Relax. No, he's 30, but hear me out. All right, we're throwing in a goddamn 2026 seventh. Oh, it's so close. Okay, a 2020. No. Put Hayden back. I'll throw in a 2026 fifth, and I'll throw in Hayden Hurst. You got yourselves a franchise quarterback. Oh my gosh, are you serious? We're gonna win a Super Bowl by 2026, I hope. So I'm not worried about these 2026 picks. And I'll throw in a fourth. Okay, they have to take this. Bryce Young, Hayden Hurst, a third this year's third round, a fifth round, and a fourth round in 2026 for pick 16. Hopefully, I think they're gonna stink though, so we should be fine. Let's go, Bryce Young. You know, it was fun while it lasted. You looked really good in the offseason. That preseason game was fun, you know what I'm saying? But just sexy red just wasn't feeling it, you know what I'm saying? She saw you and you didn't say what's up, you know what I'm saying? And like when we broke the huddle in the locker room, she says ski on three. You didn't say ski. You know, and I don't want to create a locker room presence like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're all in this together, you know, and we are who we are. And I feel it. You know what I'm saying? So I hope you do well in Washington. I heard Ron Rivera is a cool dude. He's a cool dude, but it's just a change of scenery. You know what I'm saying? So next time you do see me or Miss Red, say what's up. You know what I'm saying? So, ski. We also need a couple players too. There's a Oh no, we're keeping Brian Burns. He's a staple. Hold on. We have Jadeveon Haynes played really well, and Mr. Ill played pretty well. Let's just see what we can get for him. Let's just see what we can get for him. Whoever gets him is going to have a crazy good defense, though. I kind of want to keep him out of the division for sure, or out of the conference as well. I don't want him to wreak havoc in the playoffs against us. That'd be embarrassing. Okay. What y'all got? I need picks for my stars, though. Pick 29. Bengals are going to be pretty good. I want a stinky team. They don't have cap room. Ooh, the Cardinals. They need an end, too. They need an end for sure. Straight up. Wait, what did I say? The trade will put the... Oh, my gosh. Okay. So, the team has to have cap space. How much... He's a $16 million cap hit, bro. Damn, so nobody could trade for him for real. The Lions? Hold on. Pick 18. Woo! I feel like we could have got more. I should have put more, but I didn't know if he was going to go there. But, you know, we also wish you well, Brian. It's just that similar to the Bryce Young situation when we won the preseason game and Andy Dalton was celebrating, right? The Red Rifle was celebrating. And then it came down to locker room chemistry, right? Miss Red came in and everybody said, "Skee yeet." You did it. You and Bryce was over there putting on your deodorant, getting dressed, and walking back to the tour bus. Walking back to the team bus. And it comes down to not only respecting women, but respecting the woman that owns your franchise and puts you in position and pays your checks. You see what I'm saying, Brian? So Brian and Bryce, I don't know if it's a coincidence that both of you guys are Brian Bryce. I'm not sure there's a correlation there, but I feel like there is, because Andy Dalton seemed to get the message. You know what I'm saying? And yes, her name is Sexy Red, and Andy Dalton's known as the Red Rifle. You could say there's some bias there, but I don't believe so. You know what I'm saying? So just moving forward in Detroit, you know what I'm saying? When you link up with Jared Goff and all them, just keep that in the back of your mind. I wish you the best. I wish you the best. But we had to do what we had to do, you know? So I wish you well. Kinda, you know? So later, Brian. All right, you guys might think I'm tweaking, trading him away, but it's for the betterment. Just trust me, okay? Goddamn. Who do we have before the Lions? Who was on Doo-Doo Dynasty before the Lions? Who do we have? Why is it slipping my mind right now? The Dolphins. Remember we had the Dolphins and they stank? And what happened? We flipped it. And they're literally a playoff team now, right? Like, I think like a year, maybe a year and a half later, they became contenders. Same thing with Detroit. Y'all remember? Anzalone? The whole squad was just hooping for no reason. Like, why was they hooping like that? Turn them around. Now, I just need y'all to trust me, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Before Madden erased my CFM, we're going to make it happen. Miles Sanders is definitely off the squad. I wonder if I can get a first for him. I doubt it, but we'll see. Who needs a running back over here? I know somebody in the comment section is going to be like, and they probably a Brian Burns Panthers fan, and they just unsubbed. But you got to trust me. I love Brian Burns in real life. I think he's an amazing player. He carries that team. He definitely carries. So nobody needs a running back? This is insane. This is insane. Hell, Detroit, you want him too? You want him too? Let me find out. Imagine getting a second for Miles Sanders in real life. This is insane. This is crazy. I can't believe this is happening. Okay. Like I said, this is finna be a trade episode though. It's low key a trade episode, and then we gonna get into the game. Derrick Brown is staying, Rodney Hudson staying, J.C. Horn staying, all these players are staying. Adam Thielen, what can I get for you? Nobody wants Adam Thielen. He don't even stink though. Like, he cool. Bro, come on, bro. Can I throw in a bag of chips? Is that an option? Can I throw in some baked hot Cheetos? Them is fire. Don't even lie like you don't fuck with the baked hot Cheetos, bro. The baked hot Cheetos, I found those in high school. Changed my life, bro. The baked hot Cheetos go stupid. Until Michelle Obama came along and started feeding everybody vegan chocolate milk and dehydrated cardboard mix. Because that's exactly what all that healthy food did in high school. It's okay to get a little grease, you know what I'm saying? A little grease in your system, you know what I'm saying? Like, I love Miss, yeah, there we go. We got us a second. I love Miss Obama, you know what I'm saying? Mrs. Obama, excuse me. But yeah, man. Giving us all that healthy shit. Sometimes you need a little heart blood pressure in your life. Test your gangster. Yeah, we're keeping everybody else, man. I feel like there was a free agent I wanted. I'm telling you, this dude gonna have a breakout season, bro. He's a 68 overall. I'm gonna make sure he makes something happen. I'm just afraid of his ball security, cause you know how I get, bro. Rajon Wright is actually, he's a Bay Area boy. I wanna get him some reps too. Oh yeah, Matt Corral. He's young. He's 24. Anybody need him? Bears, y'all need no backup? We're not trading none of these picks right now. Let's see what picks we have in the upcoming draft. So we have pick 16, pick 18, pick 41, 50, and 6. So in the first two rounds, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 picks. When's the trade deadline? Because I want to trade up into like the top three just so we can solidify getting a great quarterback, you know? Ooh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself. But yeah, there we go. Let's go ahead and fix the depth chart up to how we would like it to look, and then we should be fine. Okay, so threes morale went up. Threes morale went up. So y'all remember when we saw that he was a 68? He's a 69 right here. So he's going to be the starter. He's actually better acceleration, better agility, and better speed than Chuba. What's his carrying? Ooh, his carrying is 77. We got to get that up. And his strength. But he has better break tackle. Juke move is up there. Better catching traffic. How is he so low? What's his awareness? Awareness is 62. Okay, that makes sense. But he's going to be our starter. How much is Matt Corral making? Because we might just cut him and get another backup quarterback. Yeah, let's do that. Hold on, we're gonna get a backup for Matt Corral. Matt, we're gonna get a backup for Red Rifle real quick, and then we're gonna rock with Red Rifle at quarterback. There's some crazy names up here, man. A lot of depth up here. I like this. There's a lot of good players up here, man. Oh, we get Matt Ryan for the backup, or Joe Flacky. Damn, Deshaun Kaiser still in the league? No way. I ain't seen bro suit up in a minute. His name is Case Cookus. What? Case Cookus is an insane name. Kevin Hogan. All right, Matt Ryan won't. How much does Matt Ryan even want? 2 M's? I don't know about all that, Chief. Let's just get Nick Foles. Nick Foles is the safe bridge quarterback mentor. Here we go. Let's sign him to the active roster. And then we're gonna cut Corral, and then we're gonna fix our depth chart. I think we're good, boys. I think we are good. Let's see how much do we have in cap space? Do we want to relocate? Yeah, we're gonna relocate. Ooh, where should we go? Houston already has a team. Austin already has a team. No, Austin doesn't have a team. San Antonio, Mexico City, Buenos Aires, Rio de Janeiro, San Juan, Orlando, Memphis, OKC, Nebraska, Missouri, Louisville, Chicago, Columbus, Canton, Virginia Beach, Brooklyn, Toronto, Montreal. We already did Toronto. Dublin. Oh my gosh. London. Paris. Tokyo. What? Melbourne, Australia. Honolulu. Bruh. Vancouver. Oh, okay. Sac. Oakland. Okay. Okay. You know what? Albuquerque. What? All right. I'm going to pick. And you guys aren't going to find out until later. When I accept it. All right, y'all. I'm going to pick the city, and you guys are going to find out. See you later. All right. We're good now. Let's upgrade our players. We also have upgrades points to spend. So we're going to upgrade that, and we are going to get into the week one match, bro. This should be interesting. It should be very, very interesting. Let's see. Okay, plus one speed. Oh, we're getting a lot of speed with him. What is his... He has a hidden rating. 92 speed now, by the way. Kamu, let's get you up to a 70, brother. You are the game manager of defense. I like that plus two tackle. Guys, I have a weird feeling. We're going to be a really good team. I have this weird feeling. I don't know why. Okay, franchise staff. Let's boost. Talent tree. On-field moves. Boost short running. Okay. Key cutback. Post juice move. Change direction for halfbacks by one. Damn, that joint costs 20. Offensive line guru. Gain the ability to quit X factors on the offensive lineup. Already have that. Okay. Boost pass block for centers by one. Yes. This is going to be very, very important. Damn. Okay. That's all the points we can spend. All right, guys, it is week one in the NFL. Let's get to it. Choose draft class. Can we pick this upcoming draft class? Madden shared draft classes have been created and shared by the community, while auto-generated classes will give you the most balanced experience. Using a downloaded or imported class will use prospect storylines. You can disable it. Guys, we're going to download this upcoming draft. Oh, this is going to be so fun. We can get Shadur, bro. Operation Draft Shadur has commenced, bro.
We call this the Shadur way. You know what I'm saying? Throw up your Shadur, Shadur way. Win with us, or watch us win. It's always our time,
bro. Dog. So there's Caleb Williams, who's a top five projection. Drake May is also top five projected. JJ McCarthy, Shadur. Michael P. These core. Bo Nix. Jaden Daniels. Y'all. Spencer Rattler. Sam. Y'all. Even Joe Milton, dog, bro. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Dog. Imagine this team with all this talent, bro. And we have a lot of picks, too. We have a lot of picks. Oh, my God. What if we can get Shadur and Marvin Harrison Jr., bro. And this is going to be fun. This is going to be hella fun. All right, so you guys are going to see our unis. I'm excited to see how the unis are going to look. We're actually the same overall as the Falcons. That's crazy. I ain't going to lie. This is getting me kind of hype. Let me know if y'all get hype in the chat. Let me know down low in the chat. Who should we draft, y'all? Just me personally, I want Shadur. The Shadur. Mr. Rowley himself. I need him on the squad. No cap. Hopefully, if he's projected to go like top three, I'm trading up to get him. I don't care what I have to give up to get him. I'm bringing Shadur to Tokyo. That sounds crazy to say out loud, but I'm bringing Shadur to Tokyo. Dude, and we have hella first. Shadur and Marvin Harrison Jr., bro. Oh my gosh. That'll be sick. All right, let's get to it. This is when everything matters. This is when it all matters. Let's put it all together. Let's put it all together, baby. Oh, damn. What a hit. I like how we set the tone. All right, defense. Turnovers, interceptions, fumbles, sacks, big hits. You know how I like to play football. You know how Sexy Red wants y'all to rock, bro. Stop the run. I love that from you. I love that. If we can establish this and make sure that they do not score, we are going to go a long way in Tokyo. We already got home field advantage when they got to take that 28-hour flight. That's Drake London. I can't be too upset. It's Drake London. Oh, no, it's Kyle Pitts. In real life, Atlanta should be a damn shame of themselves. To have all this talent on offense and not be a top five offense is ridiculous. I know they don't have a quarterback, but how do you mess that up, you know? Okay, we are currently getting cooked. Kyle Pitts is having a day, and Desmond Ridder has 30 yards on us. Why did they tell us Taylor Heineke was the freaking focus? Why would they do that? Get a sack. Bro, what are we doing here? Why are they just... Desmond Ridder should not be 3-for-3 right now. What are we doing? We have way too much talent for this. Although we don't have any superstars because we traded him away, but... No. Oh, Dante, you're supposed to pick those, brother. Hey, those unis are cold. I like those uniforms, for real. All right, they going 5 wide. They trying to hit the filet on me? What? Frankie Louvo and Kyle Pitts is a freaking mismatch. Oh, no. Down the seam is wide open. Wussy. Boy, dove. He ain't even slide. He dove. All right, let's get a stop here. If we get a stop here and they don't gain a yard, I think that's a punt. Make him punt. Oh, good jam. Woo! Mr. Ew, that's nasty. Mr. Gross. I like that. Way to step up on third downs, boys. Hey, I like him. I told y'all I saw something in him. I saw something in that boy. I really like this team, bro. We might mess around and make playoffs. Imagine making playoffs and then turning around and getting Shadur. Shadur. What a punt. Oh, my God. The one? All right, Andy. Come on, Red Rifle. Show me what you're working with, gang. That boy's a conservative quarterback. Let's go, y'all. Let's make a play. Dang. Oh, my gosh. That was a great punt. Just run it. Just run a rock. Oh, my gosh. We're passing. Who dropped that? Don't tell me Ian Thomas dropped that. When did they get Mike Hughes? Can we just run them? Let's get a little space, y'all. Let's get a little space now. All right. Nope, we're passing again. Okay, I like that. I told you, Andy and Ian Thomas had that Kim, bro. That Kim is crazy. Okay. 3rd and 5. What do we do here? Are we going back to curls? I like that. 3rd and 5. Way deep in your own territory. Way to make something happen. I love that. Yep. Oh, no. Did he trip? What happened there? That's not even... That's Chuba Hubbard. What? Wait, hold on. That's why we ain't running a rock, because bro wasn't even in. Chuba gonna fumble, gonna trip over himself. What a fine, Andy. Hey, Andy going stupid right now. Imagine if the first drive of the season is a 99-yard touchdown drive. Imagine. Okay, they filling the gaps, bro. They going bulldog on us. Doesn't matter, though. See what happens when you don't trip Chuba Hubbard? Put that boy 3 in there. Let 3 cook, man. Let 3 chef it up, bro. Let 3 cook. Okay, what are we doing here? Way to take what the defense gives you. Oh my gosh, this boy's cooking. His first pass was an incompletion. Ever since then, four straight completions for 45 yards. I am not mad at it. Let's get a playoff before the quarter, please. Okay. I read another comment as well. I forgot who said it. This game, I forgot to change it. It's 6 minute quarters with the Sims and everything. The next one's gonna be 8 minutes because these games are kind of short. Just so we can get like hot, more high scoring things like that. And plus, like I don't want to make the videos too long. Oh, good play action. Oh, it was open. I don't know whose fault that was. Was that Andy's fault? I'm not sure if that was Andy's fault or the receivers. Third and four, though. We can get this. Ian, he dropped it. Ian was wide open in the flat, too. Dang it. I mean, I like what I saw so far, but we're definitely going to have to step it up if we expect to win some games. That was a good punt, too. Inside the 10, I like that. Okay. We also can't let this offense get hot. Because if this offense gets hot, we're in trouble. With Bijan, Kyle, Drake, we can't let this offense get hot, man. I think they still got CP, too. Safety? Oh, who's that closing in? Ooh, 98. Is that Haynes or Sue? Who is that? I don't know who 98 is, but that boy almost got us a safety. Hey, this defense nasty. This defense is scrappy. Get over there, Frankie. Good tackle, Frankie. Third and inches. Make him work for it, Frankie. Let's get a tackle for loss. Let's get freaky. Let's get a tackle for loss. We already know they're running it. Let's get nasty. Let's get freaky. We know they're running it. They did a QB option. That's just a good play call. Not going to lie. I thought we had it too. That was a good call by the quarterback. Oh, Jesus Christ. Good play. That's just a good play call by that offensive coordinator. He knows we're an aggressive defense. That run shit is dead over here, bro. I like our linebackers. Kamu and Luvu. I like our linebackers a lot. Can we get the rock back, though? Can we get the ball back, though? Good hit. I forgot they got Mac Hollins. That nigga really Tarzan IRL. Did y'all know that? He don't wear socks or shoes. He just walking around everywhere. Outside, inside, barefoot. Boy, crazy. Kyle Pitts is killing us on the inside. We might have to go safety. There's a safety in the draft, like in real life. I think he goes to Minnesota or Virginia. One of those. I like his game. I want him in Cleveland. Good coverage. Who's that? Shaq? Good shit, Shaq. Let's make them run it, get ball back, and try to drive down the field. Because if we go to OT, I don't know, man. Andy Dalton's old. Good tackle. I told you that run shit is dead, bro. Third and eight. Get a stop here, please. Please. Okay, so Mike Haynes is 98. Please don't let him get a... How are they holding on to these, man? That hurt. That's demoralizing. Third and eight, and they got a first. That hurts. Like, he rolled out. He messed. Oh! Big plays! Stop playing with us! Oh, bro, we might make the playoffs. I was just about to say, I'm not mad if this team loses games, but just fight. And look what happens, bruh. Hey. If we score a touchdown on this drive, bro, I'm finna go stupid if we score on this drive. Do not let us score. If we get a touchdown, do not let us score a touchdown, bro. I like that. Give it to three. Let three cook, man. I'm not mad at that play call. Just don't turn the ball over, Andy. Do not turn that rock over, Andy. Fuck. We had to get out of bounds there. No huddle. No huddle. Yep. I would like... Who's that over there? LaVishka? LaVishka on the corner would be kind of cool. Good play action.
Oh, Andy! Andy! DJ was wide open. Oh, my gosh. Andy! That's why he was QB too. Oh. Son. Andy, that was probably Tutty. He had time. There was no one in his face. I don't think there was. Oh, that hurts. Oh my gosh, that hurts. Oh my soul. Oh my soul. Oh no. Oh no.
Don't let him get three. Defense, I know you guys are hurting right now. Don't let him. Oh my gosh. These boys are in the red zone damn near. Oh my gosh, that hurts. That hurts. Cause the Falcons would have been so hurt going into the half, man. Can we get a sack, please?
Another one? Another one?
We don't need no goddamn Brian Burns. Brian Burns needed us. Oh my gosh. Guys, can we get three now? Okay, no touchdown, no pressure. Can we just get three? Can we reward the defense? If he had wheels, he was gone. Come on, y'all. Reward the defense, Andy. Reward your defense, Andy. Oh, they blitzing a lot. Get out of bounds. Get out of bounds. Get out of bounds. Three kind of pushed him off. Like, get off. Get off me, Wuzzy. Come on, y'all. We got two timeouts, 40 seconds. We're going to need some chunks out you, Andy. The flats ain't going to do it. Get out of bounds. Way to get out of bounds. Ian and Andy are cooking, bro. Okay, so we don't have to use another timeout. I like this. We need about, what, 20 yards? 10. 20 will do it. 20 puts us in field goal range. And we just got plus 2 kick power recently. Way to throw it away. Way to throw it away. Smart, smart, smart. Oh, man. This defense is they're smothering, bro. In the back end, overalls don't matter, bro. I know ball. Overalls do not matter. Okay. Was that 3rd and 5? We can go over the middle. We got a timeout to spare. I would say slot, but AJ Terrell's in the slot, so you got to be careful. Hell, Street DJ, bro. Timeout. Was that three? Was that Sheen? I think we're in field goal range right now. I think we're in field goal range, right?
Way to make up for it! Let's go.
Hey, whatever play that is, bro, that is open every single time, bro. Oh,
look at Andy. Look at Andy. Yo, hey.
This team, bro, we might make the fucking playoff. We might win the division, bro.
Yo, my gosh.
What is going on right now? What? I mean, I expected us to fight, but I did not expect this. This is crazy. This is insane. Oh my gosh. We get a pick. Offense gets the rock. We miss a touchdown by this much. Punt. They get all the way to the red zone. We get another pick, and then we get a freaking drive for a tutty. All before. Oh my gosh. I'm lightheaded. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe this is happening. Throw another one. That boy Desmond Ridder throwing straight turkey sub sandwiches out there. You might have to put in Taylor Heinicke, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. Yo, this is crazy.
This is insane.
Mama say it's my fault I wear my heart on my sleeve. I think it's best I put my heart on ice, cause I can't breathe. I'm gonna put my heart on ice, getting the best of me. While in the cell with Lil Joaquin, after I slapped him, I had told him, I don't know how you get down with them clowns, but I'm a soldier. No one could understand.
All right. Okay. Whatever. Guys, don't choke this.
Like, are you serious right now? That was... Who's hurt?
Okay, I'm not tripping. He's like a six-string receiver.
Bro, are you serious, bro?
That was my experimental player, too. That was Wolverine, bro. That was Weapon X, bro. You still got to make those tackles, though, dog. Like, Andy.
Oh, that is so demoralizing, bro.
So, we had them, bro. We had ball at half. They were dying for air, bro. They were dying for cut it. Oh, no.
Oh, no. We're crumbling. Oh, my gosh. We're crumbling. We're crumbling.
Okay, if we get this first, everything's okay. If we can get... No way we called a screen. That worked. Oh, it almost did. Good. That's just a good play by the corner.
Oh, my gosh, y'all. Was that
Weapon X's fault, though? Because he's safety, so I'm guessing if he had deep halves, he still has to make the tackle. But what... Was it deep man? Was it cover two man? Like, what was that? I have to look at the replay and see whose fault that was. I know the safety was there, so, yeah, it probably was a cover two play, though. Damn it, man. Defense, make a play, y'all. Hey, these boys hitting, though. Defense out here smacking dudes. Come on, y'all. Let's make it happen now. Let's make it happen, y'all. Oh, I would hate to lose this game. I'm not going to say I expected us to lose, but I will say I expected us to at least fight. You know what I'm saying? Jarvis Landry went to Atlanta? That quarterback option is killing us. I at least wanted us to fight. You know what I'm saying? So to come out here and to just choke it away like that hurts. It hurts a lot. It hurts a whole lot. Way to stop the run. No flag, no flag. That looked like a face mask. Okay, they didn't call it. If we can stop those QB options, bro, we'll be fine. Holding. Bring it back. That boy cheating. Yep, holding, right? Yep, there we go. Good stuff. You can't cheat out there, baby. I know we got some killers up front, but you can't hold them, though. Watch out for that corner. Watch out for that cop. They going to run bench, huh? Frankie motherfucking Louvu, boy. 3rd and 25, baby, bro. This deep. We might have the best defense in the league. Not even a mite. Best defense in the league. Once Weapon X locks in, best defense in the league. No big plays.
Oh, my God. We would have had another one. We would have had another pick, bro. Hey, we got Desmond Ridder in hell right now. Other than that, hallelujah, Chuck, bro. Desmond Ridder is in absolute hell right now.
Not another good. Okay, that was kind of a stinky punt. Okay, we got some space to work. Yeah, Andy, come on, Andy. I like how his boys are hyping him up. Andy feeling it right now. Andy's locked in. Andy for surely locked in. I love it. 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 Let's get the run game going. Yep. Hey, bro. This offensive line is opening. Like, these run lanes are wide open, bro. Bro, Blackshear is hooping right now. These run lanes are wide open. Ooh, good play action. Good play action. Andy, be careful. Andy, be careful. Andy, be careful. Okay, way to throw it away. Way to throw it away. Third and one, though. We got to get this. We got to get this. I wouldn't be mad if we ran this straight up the middle. I would not be mad. Our O-line can do it. Okay. Way to hold on to the ball. Is that Vishka? Yep. Good stuff, five. Good stuff, five. Guys, if we can score, I think if we score a touchdown, that's game over. If we get three, they're still in it. Okay, Andy, what are you calling, baby? What's the audible? What's the audible? Way to hold on to that. I'm not mad at that. I'm not mad at that play switch. Andy's taking care of the ball, man. He's not throwing no Alfredo bowls. No burrito bowls out there. But he's throwing motherfucking dots. Are you not entertained right now? This is what Doodoo the Dynasty is all about. This is what Doodoo the Dynasty is all about, bro. We take guys who may not be household names in the NFL in real life, but we see the potential as a group. I know y'all see me doing the switches and the substitutions and the drafting and the trades and all that, but at the end of the day, it is a collective, bro. The family comes together and we bond for shit like this, bro. We're going to the promised land, bro. I promise you. No one's going to... Oh, my... If we win a Super Bowl week... Or the first year, I know you'll be like, Plam, calm down. It's week one against the Falcons. I know, but hear me out. If we have a deep run, bro, like, do we just end the season? Like, do we just end due to the dynasty if we win a Super Bowl year one? You know what I'm saying? Oh, my gosh. Don't let us get another. Oh, we got him throwing the rock away. All right, defense. Hold on, defense. Oh, my gosh. I'm low-key tearing up. This is crazy. I can't believe this is happening right now. Our receivers are balling. Balling. Andy's getting that rock. Other than that one overthrow, but he been made up for that. Hundredfold. Oh, yeah, them little curl. Hey, over the middle, bro, we're looking and cooked. That little, we can't let them score, though. You know, if they do score a touchdown, I trust Andy to get his back. We got to stop that run, though. We've low-key been doing a good job with the run. It's just because they always choke once they get to the opposite side of the 50. I can't believe they even got that touchdown, bro. Like, this is insane. He almost threw a ham and cheese the other way. He almost threw a ham and cheese the other way, man. Come on, baby. Stop the run. Stop the run. Stop the... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Freaking Bijan, dude. I forgot they even had him. I thought that was CP. Oh, 97 almost had him. Are they throwing inside the 10? Pick. Come on. Defense, make a play. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's Jarvis Landry, too. I wanted to pick him up so bad. I wanted to pick him up. Fluff, y'all. Fluff. They doing the red lights on us and everything. I don't want to lose this now. If we win this one and go and lose the next 16 games, I'll be all right. I don't want to lose this one now. I know I said earlier, like, why is Blackshear returning kicks? All right. Come on, Andy. Bring us home. Bring us home, Red Rifle. Bring us home, brother. Oh, you got to get a little more north. Get a little more north for me, Heem. Okay, okay. 3 minutes left. Tie game. Oh, Andy's missing some open passes, bro. Oh, I think it's the old age, man. Oh my gosh, this is gonna hurt if we lose. I'm like legit gonna be upset if we lose this. No. Oh, it's Jeffrey Okuda. Our dude to the dynasty rival, bro. Jeffrey Okuda sold us a lot of games in Detroit. So for him to get that sack is kind of poetic. Why the hell it take you so long to get that punt, bro? Stop playing. Defense, please. Defense, we need this ball back. Defense, we need this rock back, y'all. Please. Everybody up front, hoop. Go out there. Make a name for yourself. Jadeveon, way to get upfield. They're stupid for running it. They're dumb for running that. Ooh, Kyle Pitts. Ooh, I don't like that mismatch in the slot. I don't like that mismatch at all. I don't like that mismatch in the slot at all. That was six the other way. Come on. No way they get that after that. Oh my gosh. No. A field goal wins it for them. Please, no. Flats to the left. Shaq, I like that from you, baby. Knocked him out of field goal range. Oh my gosh. If we can get a stop here and stop the clock, hopefully an incomplete pass. Yes.
Oh my gosh. Oh
my gosh. Okay. Oh. We don't want to go to OT. We want to end it here. Oh my God, what a punt. Okay. Whew. Oh my gosh. Andy, come on now. Come on now. 80 yards for a touchdown, bro. But if field goal is cool too. Oh, don't fumble that ball, Petey. Come on, no huddle. We don't have time for this. We don't have time for this on the rock. We do not have time for this. Ooh, that slot. Seam. Okay, on the ball. Okay, he's warming up. So if we can get to the 38 is the target, okay. We can do that, right? We can get to the 38. That's nothing. On the other side of the 50. So right now we're on the 26. It's like 45 yards. Why are we running the rock? Who's calling? Oh, my God. What the hell? Are we playing not to lose instead of playing to win? Like, what are we doing right now? Son. We called a timeout for nothing. We called a timeout to run the ball? Are you serious? After all the success we had in the air? Like what are we doing right now? Oh my gosh. Okay, they're running two, but they're running and getting a lot of yards. Oh my God. What's their target yard line? I'm going to say the 35. Oh my God, dude. Are they not going to call a timeout? Oh my God, they're choking. Oh my God, they're choking. We're going to OT. They choked. Oh, they weren't even in field goal range though, low key. Yo. week one OT. We got the ball. Yes. Receive. Please. Yes. Okay. Come on. Let's make plays, bro. OT. Touchdown wins it. Well, imagine we come out here and we hoop, man. Oh, I know why Black Shears in. I forgot our original returner got hurt. Andy. Come on, Andy. I know you tired, bro. I don't know what plays that OC was calling in the fourth, but do your thing now. No pressure. Oh my god, speaking of pressure, that's just a well written up blitz. They didn't call that blitz all game. Fluff, bro. Oh my gosh. I like that from you. Good shit, Black Shear. I like how he was actually like trying to make something shake, bro. Let's get this first. 3rd and 7 is nothing. Find Ian Thomas if you need to. What a catch. That Mingo. Bingo. Come on, bro. Stop fucking playing with us, man. Stop playing with us, bro. Come on, let's score. Let's go out there and score, baby. Let's send him home. Good first. Oh, no, I mean, good game. I thought the other line was the first down. And he got 2 TDs, 200 yards. LaVishka's having himself a day. Him and DJ. Okay, we flipping the play. Oh, no, Black Shear's tired. Damn. He back there huffing and puffing. Where's Chuba at? Isn't Chuba our sub? Look at Black Shear back there dying, bro. Don't tell me we're running. He's going to fumble. He's going to fumble if we run it. Please don't run it. Cut it up. Oh, no. 4th and 1. I want to go for this. Can we go for this, please? Oh, my gosh. Why is... That's low-key my fault. I need to take Black Shear off a kick return. Great punt. Great punt. I need to take Black Shear off of a kick return. Because he's getting burnt out. Defense, lock in. Defense, please lock in. Stop the run. I like that. Gained 2 yards. I'm not upset. Not upset at all. Oh, 2-minute warning. Are we going to tie? We're about to tie, aren't we? Oh, my goodness. We're about to freaking tie. No. Oh, he dropped it. That boy hurt foots. That boy saw Kamu coming. That boy was trying to gum smack the shit out. Come on, let's get rocked. Let's get the rock back, defense. Get a sack. I don't even know who the freak Anderson is, but boy, you made a play, brother. All right, we're going to have field position. So now all we need is a field goal. All we need is a field goal to win this. Start. Oh, I thought he's still about to hit him. Okay, we on the 41 with it. 42. We just got to get to the other 38. Give our kicker a chance. Good play call. Never mind. I just think bro's tired. Is he still like, oh, damn, I forgot you only have 2 timeouts in OT. Okay, he's good now. Let's move the ball, Andy. Oh, my God. I'm about to lose my marbles, bro. Andy, get the ball off. This nigga took a selfie with our quarterback. Bitch, if you don't get up. Oh, my gosh. Atlanta's not calling the timeout. we're really about to tie. This has never happened before, ever, in doo-doo dynasty history, where a doo-doo team plays another doo-doo team, and we end up tying in week one at that. Fumble. Oh, no. Just no bombs, because if they get a bomb completed and call a timeout, I might Hannah Baker myself. Young Hoku's not kicking it. I forgot they got that little freaking demon, little sniper demon. Oh, that's game. We tied. Oh, my God. We really tied, bro. This shit is crazy. This is insane. A 14-14 final. Like, huh? Bro, what? I'm proud of this team, though. I'm proud. If anything, that's for what we're trying to do, right? For what we're trying to do as a doo-doo to dynasty team, this is kind of what we want, right? We don't want to win too much, but at the same time, we also don't like losing, right? So we tied, I guess. This team is good, man. This team is going to give a lot of people problems, and I'm excited to see where it goes from here. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm glad this is back. I love you guys. Hope you guys love me too. This is your boy Flam God signing off. Deuces.